Yeah, so my name is Ambrose Liu. I'm an Art Zone coordinator for Arts Rising of the Philadelphia Education Fund.
We're here in Olney today, like we're in many neighborhoods across the city, trying to help kids and students and schools and neighborhoods connect to arts education, cultural experiences.
And then in the last 7-8 months, we've been just slowly working our way towards this event, and a lot of great volunteers, organizations, businesses came together to support us.
Ambrose came to me with this vision to have this beautiful festival outdoors. Where we could present the arts that are happening here, especially by the young folk. I'm here in support of Arts Rising, in support of this community and the amazing work that's happening.
Arts and academics actually is one. When I grew up in school, we used, you know, music and math, we used drama, we advances. It's all inclusive. If you take one, then it's not balanced.
Arts are important because they help children develop culturally, mentally, emotionally.
Arts is doing more than just keeping kids in school. It's keeping your brain active in a way that regular academics doesn't do by itself. So, like I was saying earlier up on stage, I mean, like, everything that we know about brain-based research now in terms of the arts says that any kind of learning that you're doing through the arts is strengthening mental pathways to help you retain information better, to give you more confidence in other kinds of learning, and also to just, like, give you the confidence and the self-efficacy to be a better learner in school.
Because they give them a chance to explore their mind. Whether it be negative or positive, it can always travel different avenues of life.
A lot of us are shy, but arts give us a chance to give a voice. And if for me, like, I was a really shy kid, it was hard for me to speak and everything. But if I didn't have arts, I don't know what type of person I would be today, honestly. I don't know, not to say I'd be out there killing and mugging and wilding out, but the thing is, I have a chance to help, you know, other people through the arts. And they're shining just from them being able to be creative.
This is what the power of community is about, the power of bringing people together, especially the neighborhood, to support young people in the arts. And I can't be more thrilled about what's happening here today in Olney.
We are Rhythmic Beats, and we are Arts Rising.
We are Instant Addiction,
and we are Arts Rising.
Brianna Sevinchu,
we are Arts Rising.
Yeah, only ride it out, have some fun.
Get the homie shit.